Hello. I'm Johnny Cash. I'm glad to see you.
She's a good-hearted woman in love with a good-timing man.
Johnny Cash and Waylon Jennings were two of the many stars who performed yesterday to help longtime friend Chance Martin.
We used to take care of one another, you know. I think that's part of the thing that's not, that ain't what makes you good, it's what makes you do what's right. It's time, too, to get to see people you haven't seen in a long time and have a good time that way, and like you say, you go away from these things feeling better.
The benefit was organized by famed record producer Jack Clement.
We came up with the idea of doing a hoedown kind of a thing, you know, and just get a lot of people out and kind of throw a party, have a lot of fun. And as we got into it, we sort of got caught up in it, and we said we'd call it the first annual Nashville Hoedown.
The monies raised will help pay Chance's medical bills.
Chance is just one of these very lovable, likable people, and he's been around a while. He knows people everywhere, and they've just responded really good.
You know, love and tender care with your friends, when they start coming out of the woodwork like they did for me in the music industry, in the television industry, and show business people, love and the care that they showed toward me has covered more pain than you'll ever realize.
He did the lighting on my concerts, and he taught me how to take pictures. I take a lot of pictures. He taught me how to use my cameras the first time, yeah.
Sweethearts walk by together, and I still miss someone.
Marty Stewart's own jacket. Do I hear an opening bid?
Actor Jim Varney hosted a celebrity auction that included a guitar signed by all of the performers.
When you get the blues, come on, get rhythm. When you get the blues, you get a rock and roll feeling in your bones. Put taps on your toes and get gone, get rhythm. When you get the blues, play a little guitar, Jimmy.
The main thing, I think, is my son, Brandon is 11 years old, and he gets to see something that's very important to a young man growing up, that his daddy has friends.
Jim Varney,
you know, that's really touching to a man's heart, that that he'll never forget that.
This good heart is warm, loving a good time and man.
The money raised helped cover the bills that piled up when Chance was hospitalized for 2 months after colon surgery. Chance is recovering well and plans to be back to work soon. The amount raised hasn't been totaled yet, but the guitar you saw brought in $1,750. Johnny Cash helps us wrap things up today. Thanks for watching, and tune in tomorrow.
I go out on a party and look for a But I find a darkened corner, 'cause I still miss someone. Though I never got over those blue eyes, I see them everywhere. I miss those arms that held me when all the love was there. I wonder if she's sorry for leaving what we've begun. There's someone for me somewhere, and I still miss.
I was in Jerusalem, standing on the Mount of Olives, actually in a hotel facing the Eastern Wall and the gate called Golden. I got up one morning about daylight and pulled the curtains, and there was the whole city of Jerusalem. As the sun came up behind me, the sunlight hit that wall and that golden gate, and it actually looked like it turned to gold. And a chill went all over me, and I was thinking, I may be standing in the very spot that he'll return to on the Mount of Olives. And the song just kind of welled up in me and flowed out, and in just a few minutes I had it written, When He Comes.
Him, really him, the one and only. When he comes, glorified and transformed, I'll arise at his call. I'll be ready when he comes. When he comes, and he will plant his beautiful feet upon this mountain, and the dead of all the ages who believed on him shall rise. And I'll be one, I'll be one. When he comes, when he comes.